Once there was an old lady. She got up one fine morning, opened her windows, looked for a beautiful scenery. There she saw a big mountain. She was looking at that big mountain and she was telling, Lord, in the Bible it says, if you have faith, you can move mountains. Why not I just look at the mountain and say, you move, so that the mountain moves. But unfortunately, you know what? She thought about that mountain. She was like praying about that mountain. You know, what did she do? She started praying. Day by day, she started praying. The day when she opened the door, she was like praying, Lord, I want this mountain not to be there tomorrow. Next day morning, the mountain was there. Again she prayed. And again she was praying about the mountain to move. But you know what happened? The mountain was there where it was. You know why? The lady's faith was focusing on the mountain, but her faith was not focusing on the Lord to move the mountain. You got it, friends? Same way, friends, you might think in your life, you have problems, you have tribulations, you have trials, you have loans, you have whatever it may be. It may be a big, it may be a small kind of a problem also. But let me tell you something. If you have faith in Jesus, if you keep your hope and your trust in Jesus, the equal to answer is going to be joy and peace and happiness, obviously, because Jesus can change any tribulation, any problem you have in your life. This is Solomon for you in the Teaspoon of Hope.